Hi to all, this is Venkat from ATS. This is a complete Li-Fi circuit which is used to transmit the voice from one device to another device, wireless medium via light communication. Here is a Li-Fi transmitter, this is a Li-Fi receiver. Here we are using one speaker to pronunciate our words. Here I am using an amplifier to amplify the frequencies. Here there is a transformer unit. This is a playback module which contains one mic to record my voice. Here this is a matrix keypad which contains 16 keys. This is an ARM Cortex M3 microcontroller. This is LCD display to display the details regarding the selection. Switch it on. Okay. Now, it is waiting for options. Here there is a reset button. I reset all the sounds initially. This is sound 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that it will be. Now I'm going to record my first voice. So reset the thing, select the sound. Now I'm going to record the sound. Hello, welcome to ATS 1. Now I recorded my first voice. Now I'm going to record my second voice. So here I reset it, select the second option, record it. Welcome to ATS 2. Reset the second voice. Now I'm going to record the third voice. This is a demo 3. Okay, now we are going to play the sounds one by one. See here, I'm selecting the, resetting it first, selecting the first option, going to play the sound. Fine. Now I'm going to play the second option. Sorry, I'm inserting the record button. Playing a third option. Okay, fine. Okay, I'm recording the second voice again because it is noise. So again, I record the voice. I'm going to reset it using a second option. Now I'm going to record. This is a demo 2. Now I'm going to play the second voice. Fine. Now I'm going to play the third voice. Sorry. So this is a procedure. We need to play and record and play the sound via Li-Fi module. Thank you for watching.